The stomach starts from the gastroesophageal junction, and the most proximal part of the stomach is called as cardia, after which comes the body, and distally lies the antrum and the pylorus. Imagine this to be a cross section from the stomach wall, with the upper part being the inside of the stomach and the lower part being the outside of the stomach. On the innermost aspect lies the epithelium, outside to which lies the lamina propria. Muscularis mucosa is the layer which lies outside the lamina propria. Then comes the submucosa. Muscularis propria is the layer which lies outside the submucosa, to which lies the subserosa. And on the outermost aspect lies this layer called as serosa. After discussing the different layers of the stomach wall, let's have a look at the T staging of stomach cancer. First is the TIS, or carcinoma in situ. This is not considered as malignant and is localized to the epithelium. Infiltration of lamina propria or muscularis mucosa is called as T1A disease. Infiltration into submucosa is called as T1B. Muscularis propria infiltration is called as T2. Infiltration of subserosa is called as T3. And infiltration of the tumor into serosa is called as T4A disease. The tumor extends through the stomach wall to involve the adjacent structures. It is called as T4B. This figure, the tumor extends to involve the colon. And here it infiltrates the pancreas. And here the tumor infiltrates into the spleen. And here it invades the kidney. It may also infiltrate into the liver or the diaphragm. This finishes the T staging of stomach cancer. Now next comes the N staging, or the nodal staging. The regional nodes which drain the stomach are different in the different parts of the stomach. These nodes drain the lesser curvature of the stomach, and these drain the upper part of the greater curvature of the stomach, and these the lower part. These nodes drain the pyloric antrum. All the nodes draining the different parts of the stomach ultimately drain into these nodes, which are called as the celiac nodes. M staging refers to the distant spread of the tumor to different parts of the body. Distant metastasis may be seen to the liver, the peritoneum in the form of multiple peritoneal deposits, lungs in the form of multiple nodular deposits. Rarely it may spread to the left supraclavicular lymph nodes, which present as a nodular deposit in the left side of the neck, or a nodular deposit in the periumbilical region called as Sister Mary Joseph nodule. It may also present as pelvic deposits in the rectovesical pouch or pouch of Douglas, or as nodular deposits in one or both the ovaries called as Krukenberg's tumor. Very rarely it may also spread to brain or bones. So this finishes the TNM staging for stomach cancer.